Hello students, welcome to my channel. In this session, we will discuss a previous CAT question, a question on compound interest. Here comes the question. Can you please make an attempt and then continue watching this? A person invested a certain amount of money at 10% annual interest, compounded half yearly. After 1.5 years, the interest and principal together became ₹18,522. The amount in rupees that the person had invested is fine. We know the total amount formula in compound interest is A is equal to P into 1 plus R by 100 whole power N. N is the number of times we compound it. Here A is 18,522. P sum, initial sum we have to find out. 1 plus rate of interest is 10% per annum, annual interest. But here it is compounded half yearly means, for full year if it is 10%, for half year it will be 5%. So 5 by 100, and we need for 1.5 years means how many times we will compound it? 3 times, so it will be whole power 3. See, 5 ones, 5 20s, 18,522 equals to P into 1 plus 1 by 20 is 21 by 20 whole cube. So 18,522 equals to P into 21 cube is 9261 by 8000. 9261, 2s are 18,522. So principal is 16,000. Simple, straightforward, formula based question, right? So the answer is 16,000. Thank you.